记忆是个奇怪的东西，有时我什么都记不得，有时一些往事却历历在目。
By the way, the answer to your question is yes.
Okay. Oh my god. Okay, that's great. That's great. I'll be back in 1 minute. I'll be back.
谁都没想到，我们分手后，我所回忆的第一件事，竟是我们开始交往的那一刻。当我需要思考时，我都会来到这里，这是我们曾经最喜欢的地方。此处的记忆向我滔滔而来，我的父母从小教育我说，盯着相爱的人看是没有礼貌的行为。我的朋友们劝我在他走之前最后去看他一次面，我反复犹豫后还是决定去了。
The weather looks great today. How have you been? You look a bit tired.
It's not like you to make small talk.
What do you know about me and small talk? Seriously, answer the question.
I'm fine.
Good. Great.
You...
Great. Great. It's good that you're fine.But I'm not. I can't keep getting invested and then slowly letting go over and over again. It hurts. It's not.It's really painful. So, I guess what I'm saying is, I don't think we should see each other anymore. I know it's selfish, but I need to be selfish right now.
在那一刻，我多么想告诉他我们之间一切的可能性，但是我却静静地站在原地。
I'm really sorry.
我到现在也记不得那天晚上我到底喝了几杯咖啡。当晚我夜不能寐。一年后，我鼓起了勇气，回到了那曾经属于我们的地方。但我却忘了一件事，有时，最好还不要沉迷于记忆之中。